everyone know the tomb of Seti the First. The tomb of Seti the First maybe is one of the most beautiful tombs in the Valley of the Kings. It is the largest tomb. Actually, this tomb was found by Belzoni in 1817. And Belzoni excavated the tomb and he found a tunnel in this tomb. He excavated a part of this tunnel and everyone thought in that time that the tunnel goes for 100 meters, 300 feet. And after that, a family lived in Luxor known as Abdul Rasul family. One of them named Sheikh Ali. He took a permission in 1960 from the Egyptian government and he did reach excavating for 100 meters. But the interesting thing, because this family has no experience in excavation, later our work now showed that this workman, instead of them excavating ahead, they did turn and they excavate wrongly in another direction. One day he took me to the tomb of Seti the First, 38 years ago. He said, young man, this is a tunnel, goes down for 100 meters. We believe at the end of this tunnel exists the sacred tomb of Seti the First. Then, when I became the head of antiquities, I decided to enter this tunnel 7 years ago. I asked many archaeologists. They said, no. If any excavation will happen in this tunnel, the tunnel will fall apart. And if the tunnel will fall apart, the tomb will be completely destroyed. I did hire the soil mechanic engineer, Dr. Ayman. I said to Dr. Ayman, before we as archaeologists has to do anything, you have to tell us exactly how can we protect the tomb and how can we restore the tunnel. And now they started putting iron steels in the top of the tunnel. On the ground, they built stairs made of wood. And the most interesting thing, that the workmen cannot go down deep to bring the dirt or the sand or the stone rubble. They built a railway for small cars to take the stone rubble from down up outside the tomb. What we did until now? We entered inside the tunnel for 90 meters, completely restored, with wood in the ground, iron for the ceiling, beautiful restoration. In the middle of this tunnel, during our restoration, we found objects like shawaptis made of faience and wood, dated to Dynasty 19, the reign of Seti the First. We discovered inside pottery, dated to Dynasty 19, the reign of Seti the First. And we found also limestone cartouches of Seti the First. And also we found a model of a boat made of faience. What is the function of this tunnel? What is hidden at the end of this tunnel? If you go to the scenes at the tomb of Seti, you will see a tunnel similar to this. At the end of this tunnel, which is drawn in the wall of the tomb, you see snakes. They call this tunnel the roots of the caves of Osiris. Do you think that this tunnel could be symbolic? Symbolic until now for 135 meters? The answer will be coming soon. We are hoping now, after this hard work, that maybe the sacred burial of the tomb of Seti could exist. But we're working very hard. But the most important thing is not what we are going to discover, but this impressive, unique excavation and restoration of the tunnel of Seti. That is an amazing adventure in archaeology.